quickly, my lady. We need you here. What the hell is going on?
How'd you do that? Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and I'm betting he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
What was that?
I created a diversion as commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Oh, look. Morning has broken. And here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
Wings of Change. So I'm just gonna step away for a second and I'll be back. Stay tuned. Two critiques though, I'm back, two critiques. The music is a bit too loud and sometimes it sounds a bit too monotonous, like repeating the same kind of thing over and over. It's not bad, but I've heard more hyped things with more variation. Let's see, the power of wind. Clive has claimed a portion of the icon Garuda's essence. Attuning with Garuda not only changes the element aspect of Clive's magic spells, but also allows access to several new iconic abilities such as Gouge, a deadly flurry of talons that can tear into an opponent for multiple hits. Ability details can be found in the Abilities tab in the main menu. Let's see, Garuda's feat. Garuda's feat, iconic feat Deadly Embrace, can be used to draw smaller, lighter enemies toward Clive. The action can also topple larger enemies that becomes partially staggered when their will reaches 50%. That become partially staggered when they toppling an enemy in this manner can deal significant damage. Changing. Press L2 to cycle between. Cooldown times for iconic abilities are displayed around the corresponding icon in the widget. Ability availability for all attuned icons can be confirmed via the color dots to the widget. To the widget's right. Okay, kinda getting it. Wow, aerial blast. Look how much stagger it does. Summon a tornado that slowly hunts down nearby enemies and, upon snaring them, inflicts multiple hits. That sounds very nice. Huh. And this is how. Was it cost? It's cheap. I could actually buy it now. Wow, great. Can't save right now, okay. And what I was going for this. I think this is better because. Actually, no. This stagger seems better, but what's the cooldown on it? Wait, where is it? This thing is very good. But can you switch in between, like, while fighting? Wow, all of these are pretty good.
Benedicta said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me, along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Stop there!
Where did you two come from?
Wow.
You there! Take a moment to work. No holding back.
Turn back, or it's the dungeons for you.
Good.
And in the time when you need to have extra potions, you have absolutely none. Hey, wait. Okay.
Oh, it's only me!
Dummy Gav, are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire! You don't do things by halves, do you?
This it way. Wasn't us, though.
So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me onto Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Go safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
I think after that dragon fight, I should have enough experience or whatever to.
She's gone. She's gone.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get
gone,
you.
Gone.
The king is going to abandon her.
What am I going to do, Barnabas?
Wait.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
Ooh.
He'll know.
Assassin.
He'll cast me out like all the others.
Yeah.
What am I going to do? What Probably. Am I going to do?
My lady.
Ooh.
Carol.
Is this the steel guys? The what's called them? They look like them, kind of.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
Hmm. Who saved her then? Ah, it was him.
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Sidolphus? My punishment for not listening to you? This wretched world!
No, she gets up, get back up, ability. Within has awakened. So this is the full transformation. Maybe when they are trained properly, they can use the abilities without it affecting them completely.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. I should have gone with Gav.
Wait, can I change the I wanna change the sound. Okay, good. System. The music plays a bit too loud. Sound. Master volume, music volume, yeah. Maybe 70. Wait, I could raise the entire volume. I'll do it on 80 for now. Effects, control audio. Alright.
Clyde, I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds. And that's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
Yes, no.
But I do. I have to find out. And I'm not turning back.
What is that? Wait, is that? Ooh. Ah, crap.
Yeah.
Ah, I missed that. Oh, and he could move while they're doing it too. Come on. A minute. I have to have the yes. Okay. How do I use it? Wait, I have to choose it. Ugh, what is this? So wait, can I change this to something else too? Shift and then you have this thing, and then I like this one instead, so I'm gonna switch this with Flames of Rebirth. All that health is gone already. Wait, I wonder if there's actually an end to these. Yeah. I'm not seeing any health going up. Let me see something. Flames of Rebirth. Summon a massive pillar of fire that burns all enemies caught within the flames while also partially restoring Clive's HP. But I didn't see anybody getting burned. Well, I'm not seeing any damage. I really don't see the partial healing though. It's kind of annoying. I spent all that just to see, or to barely see my health go back up. Probably should have gone for the stagger. Big boss fight coming. I can smell it. I guess they allow you to go back to base to refill your stocks.
Yes? What? Go on, then. You're rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that.
Can I see I'm busy here?
What's that right. For you, dear?
So now, I would like to make that, Wait, where's the, traveler's... Right, this thing. Let's see. Yep.
It'll last you a good while.
And then we have new belts. Yes, we do. Sweet.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
What about swords? Oh, a better sword here. Increases stagger as well.
It'd last you a good while.
And, let me sell my old stuff.
And what do you want?
And I think I'm going to reinforce. Maybe. Not sure.
If you're going to buy some, be quick about it.
Sell this.
And be thankful you got that much.
And I think the positive thing in this game, since it's like one protagonist,
and be thankful you got that much.
You could probably wait. What are these things? Increases. I could probably. I could sell all my unused things because I know it will not be used by another party member.
Is that all?
Let's see this. This will. Wait, where are those equipment things? These things. So the one I have, the ability I have that heals, is called Flames of Rebirth. Do I have anything that could assist that? Nope. Increases damage, increases flames, will damage, heatwave damage, damage. Alright. I think that's it. Alright, let's head back. And the reason I'm not doing the full amount of... Maybe I should, but I feel as... Okay, you know what? Let me stock up, because this is probably going to be a boss fight. I should not take this lightly. I'm making the assumption that there will be enemies that will give me potions when they die.
Yes? What?
So let me fully.
One purse weighing you down.
How much money I have? Ooh, 10,000. Nice. Okay, where? Okay, right here.
It'd better all be here.
I'll just do. You want to do it, the full thing. You want to do it.
You'll not find a better price than that.
Strength tonic, stone skin, defense. Nope, that's too expensive.
Come again.
And what equipment am I wearing? So I have defense 10. When equipped, Clive will automatically evade attacks as long as the attacks can be evaded. Maybe I don't need this one. I just have to pay attention. Maybe this will be better. I could use one. So,
oh, don't.
Potency of potions.
Bothered either way.
All right. So at least you know the potions will be worth it. I'll get more bang for my buck.
Absolutely certain.
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out!
Sid!
Jeez.
I'm here.
Oh, okay.
So's Togo. Don't worry about us.
Wait, so no dog?
You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid! Forgive me.
Well, the man did say to go. I think he was fine with it. Awakening. Oh, didn't I see that earlier?
Where did he go?
Ooh. Wow.
Found you. You called me. Why?
Let them fight. Whoa, 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 what is that? Ooh, that doing some damage. Ooh, what is this? Takedown. Large enemies will become partially staggered when their will gauges are reduced to 50% using Garuda's Deadly Embrace. On a partially staggered enemy, we will topple it. Huh. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
This time. Garuda, lend me.
It's kinda funny, he's using Garuda's power. Whoa, that does a lot of damage. Can I dodge that? Okay, it looks like I could. Ow. Ah, come on. Cinematics. That's it? Come on, I wanted to finish off. Alright, cool. Like, I wanted the finishing blow. And where's the stranger? And where's the awakening? Oh. Maybe it's here.
You're nothing. You're a monster. And I will not. You stand in my way!
It's at this moment that Garuda knew.
Was that on the
Do we have to fight again? Clive has left the building. Introducing the new challenger, Ifrit. Melee range evade. Charge an enemy. All about tab main menu. Oh, wait, wrong. Oh. Okay, I'll pay attention this time. That is cool.
control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive? Stop this! Now!
You really? You're gonna fight them? Ooh. Come on, I wasn't ready for this. He actually stopped him. I wonder if the more they use their abilities, they kill them.
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this.
Hopefully he doesn't get surprise attacked, as he's weak. Like, surprise!
Oh, Clive. The ghost you've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
I wonder if she could have survived. No, but well, I don't know. I wonder if he'll break the news to him when he regains consciousness. That we'll have to find out next time. Thanks for joining, and I'll see y'all on the next stream. Seems like the best place to end. Whoa!
The king is bold or desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your
Highness?
That's
Odin.
Of course.
And who are you?
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Oh my gosh, could we? Ooh, Bahamut. Wow.
is with us!